of 4 to the base 64. Given 3 log 4 to the base 64. That implies 3 log 4 to the base 64 can be written as 4 cube. Since it is in the form of log a to the base x power m, that is equals to 1 by m log a to the base x, then it becomes 3 into 1 by 3 log 4 to the base 4. 3 and 3 gets cancelled, that is equals to log 4 to the base 4. Since it is in the form of log a to the base a is equals to 1, then log 4 to the base 4 is also 1. 2 log 3 minus 3 log 2. Given 2 log 3 minus 3 log 2. Since it is in the form of m log a to the base x is equals to log a power m to the base x. That implies then it becomes log 3 square minus log 2 cube. Log 3 square is 9 and log 2 cube is 8. Since it is in the form of log a to the base x minus log b to the base x is equals to log a by b to the base x. That implies then it becomes log 9 by 8. Log 10 plus 2 log 3 minus log 2. Given log 10 plus 2 log 3 minus log 2. 2 log 3 is in the form of, since m log a to the base x is equals to log a power m to the base x. That implies log 10 plus, then it becomes log 3 square minus log 2. That implies log 10 plus log 3 square is 9. Log 9 minus log 2. Log 10 plus log 9 is in the form of log a to the base x plus log b to the base x is equals to log ab to the base x. Then it becomes log 10 into 9 minus log 2. That implies log 10 into 9 is 90 minus log 2. It is in the form of, since log a to the base x minus log b to the base x is equals to log a by b to the base x. That implies log 90 by 2. 2 ones are, 2 fours are, and 2 fives are. And the answer is log 45.